And say it again, go.
So, next you're going to have to get butter, put it in the microwave, and cook it for 24 seconds. Perfect. So, then you're going to, when the butter's done, you're going to put it in the bowl with the brown sugar.
And this?
And normal sugar.
Perfect. And the Riley. Don't worry, I'm recording.
You put them in, right?
Right.
You can, so if you want to, you can do the butter first, and then the brown sugar, and then the sugar, or you can just do whatever combo you want.
Now 3/4 cups of sugar, perfect.
In the same bowl?
Yep.
Okay. More?
Yep. A little bit more. Perfect.
Yeah.
Yep. Now what's the next step?
You're going to pour it in.
Yep. Now fill this one up too.
Did you want to eat?
And tell the box all the way.
Okay, now you gotta have this on. Now dump it in there. Now go ahead and add the eggs one at a time.
Now can you do it?
Sure.
I want to get the shell in there.
Okay. Nice. And drive right again. Perfect. Right now, hold them up. That.
Here's the finished product of the cookies.
Nice. Okay.
There's you.